I figure we'd start out here because space can be your friend with fearful dogs, you know? So they have a feeling like they could get away if they wanted to.
My daughter came over too with the brand new puppy that she got.
Yeah.
He does not like her other dog. But the puppy, Dante put the puppy in his lap.
Yeah.
And she sniffed her and stuff and never did anything. We never let the puppy down.
Yeah.
But she was okay with her. The other dog, forget about it. We have to keep her separate completely.
Have they ever gotten in an actual fight?
Never. But
that's good.
But Violet just doesn't like her.
Yeah,
she
yeah.
does everything she can to, like, go crazy barking at her. She looks like a lunatic.
That's all part of what we're working with the humans, too.
Oh, she just goes absolutely out of her mind.
But that's good that they've never gotten into confrontation. That's how we want to keep it.
Yes.
We'll start with you walking up to me, if you were before.
Hey. Come on. You want to sit parallel with you again?
Yeah.
Hey, sit.
Yeah, it's, we want to get parallel because the second part of this is I actually touch her. I don't think we'll get to that today, but. That's why I want her to be so close and parallel.
Okay. Good girl, puppy.
Good girl. Just a little movement on my part.
Good girl. Hey, Violet.
She somehow manages to get around to him, though. She figures out a way to set herself up so she's not directly. But do you think it's a matter of her trusting you, too? you can hurt her anyway. You know.
Well, trust in both of us. Trust that he won't set her up to fail.
So weird.
Well.
Good.
He's not taking any treats right now.
No.
No. He's on edge.
Okay. At least she's letting me move near her.
Yeah.
Not immediately failing.
Have you ever used those treats before? Or did you just open that bag?
No, I just opened
it. Yeah, I don't think she likes them.
Awesome. We have a picky scared dog.
Anything else?
We're going to have to go and shoot her up some deer.
Okay, come on.
And don't be afraid to move her back to where she was over here. Although I can still move closer too.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Forgot what I was doing there for a moment.
Sit.
Did I just go relax? She did that to me once before.
That's
too.
What Dante said on the way here. Yeah.
You want to get on this side of her and you can walk around?
Good girl. On me.
As no treats, too.
Oh, no treats.
I didn't bring the good one, sorry.
Let's see if I can walk up to her now.
Okay.
Let's try that. I might be able to. And then maybe we'll go for a walk. Or see how the walking's going.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Violet, sit. Good girl.
All right, so walk a little bit away. Got my eyes on what I'm gonna walk.
Okay.
let her go.
Okay.
Her eyes remind me of a shark. They're tiny and they're just peering. She's just like looking off to the side.
He just wants to make sure I don't do anything funny. No funny stuff.
Hey, pretty.
Take a step away from her. We can always have you take another step back. You know what I mean? When I come towards it, she comes close to you, just take another step.
Yep. Stay. Sit.
Okay. Good girl. You want
a treat?
You want that one?
There you go. Yay, Violet! Good girl,
mommy.
That means
she's probably feeling a little bit better about it.
Sit. Whenever we get to this point, it's always a
struggle.
Yeah. She's so stubborn about this.
When I watch you in the yard, though, as soon as you say sit, she sits.
She sits every time.
I know. Weird. Maybe
well,
it's just
that's
the
why we're
going
to go into distractions and then we'll start doing that. You remember, it's hard for her here. You know? This is a totally other piece. Step away from her.
Let's
see if we can get her.
You're
probably
going to
lose
her. Stay. Hey. Sit.
At least get one where she doesn't move away.
You sure got praise, especially if she does it that first
immediately.
Time.
Stay. Stay. Okay.
Daddy, I really think she needs that. The reminder, stay. I really think it works for her because it does with me when I tell her to stay. I just keep reminding her and she does.
Good girl.
Good girl, honey. Good girl,
she's
mama.
She's really proud of herself right there. She's like, I did it.
I didn't move. Stop that.
I did it.
She's very inquisitive right now.
That's good.
Before that, to the foggy and lumpy.
Right, right.
Set her up again.
Hey, Violet, sit.
Another awkward one. Step away a little bit. Yesterday there was a really warm period of the day and then suddenly it got cloudy and
yeah.
I was chilled. I picked up
yeah.
my little sweater. And the sun comes out and you're like, oh, I strip my
really,
clothes.
Really, that's what I do all day.
That work around the inanimate objects.
Oh God, the fan dropped. Dante said the fan dropped yesterday, and he said now he's going to work with the fan because she went ballistic.
Hey.
She's been fine with the box, the fan box that you have out in the
yeah.
yard. She's figured she's managed to get by that now. She doesn't care.
Yeah. You go with the pool and the wheelbarrow. I gotta find new objects every time though. Hold on.
We felt that soft little nose.
Good girl, baby.